that's enough of this blindfolded mumbo jumbo. I'm going to put a walkthrough in the movie description in case you're interested in doing the same. But for now, it's time to fight Red, finally! And is he actually going to pose a challenge? Or is he going to be a one-legged man in an ass-kicking contest? Much like most of the Kanto gym leaders were. So, it's time for the last battle, and my Pokemon are now all level 77 or 78 thanks to the 61 rare candies, and most of them I got from all those nights spent at Buena's place. Thank you very much, Buena. So I'm leading with Tyranitar, and Charm misses! Well, that's nice added bonus, but yeah, I led with Tyranitar specifically so that I could earthquake the shit out of the annoying little rodent who lacks oh god, I'm forgetting the name of the item, a light ball this time around, but he's gonna have one in Hard Gold and Soul Silver though. Venusaur! So I guess I'm going to send out who for this one? And I guess we're gonna watch it burn, burn, burn! So, yeah, I could use Flamethrower, I could use... I'm gonna go with Flamethrower's better accuracy. Sure, it's 100 versus 95, but you never know when it's gonna come back to kick me in the ass. Man, that HP bar is going down so slowly! Oh, a critical! Well, it's not like I really needed it. I expect that I would have killed it even without the critical. So a Blastoise. Of course, it's time to get who out of there, and I'm gonna send out Raikou instead. And Blastoise is more defensively oriented than Venusaur was. And, well, we're gonna see how it goes. And, oh god. I hate it so much when that HP bar goes down so slowly. Why did they design it that way? But anyway, 3 hits, 3 kills. Wonderful. I'm going to send out Tyranitar for Espeon, and with well, Crunch is special, but it's still freaking Tyranitar. It should be able to take care of a level 73 Espeon. Oh, Mud Slap. Oh, thank you very much. Now, my accuracy is gonna drop. And, okay, well, Crunch, well, at least it connected, thank you. And, well, as I said, it's probably gonna be enough to kill it. No! Oh, man, this was so close! So now I gotta play a roulette again. Oh, Reflect? Oh, man, now that is something I did not want to see, especially if Snorlax is next. Please let Snorlax not be next. No! Snorlax! What am I gonna do now? Reflect is up, so Tyranitar isn't recommended. Because, well, Reflect patches up Snorlax's weaker defense. So, yeah, I went with Raikou. Let's see if I can paralyze it. Maybe it would be fun to have some hacks, though I doubt it. It's only 10% after all. So let's see how much damage I can do to it. Oh, just under half. Amnesia! Oh! Super! So now I've got a Snorlax with a Reflect up and Amnesia. Now I am going to be able to deal no damage whatsoever, no matter what I do. And you see, it did almost nothing! And now it's gonna Body Slam me and... Damn, it hurts! Okay, well, at least I got leftovers, so the overall damage is 62. Now, Thunderbolt. Okay, I should put it in the red now. There we go. Oh! Rest. Fuck! Why, oh, why did I forget that it had rest? I thought I was so close to it, and it's like it's big money move on top of that. Rest is unlike every freaking Snorlax I've ever met. The reason why no one ever uses immunity on the damn thing. Maybe the day it's gonna get slack off. Maybe people are gonna start using immunity since it's not gonna have any way of curing statuses anymore. And well, Snore on a rock type with leftovers. That is a wasted effort, I gotta say. And Reflect faded, finally! Thank you very much. So I can just crush that big fat blob with boulders until it dies. So, let's see how much damage I do. Oh, super! I think I'm going to miss just one or two HP for a two-hit KO. I really hope it doesn't wake up and rest right away, because else... Okay, now let's cross our fingers, maybe a critical, maybe the random number generator is going to be friendly with me this time, maybe? Oh, once again, just a pixel of HP! Body slam, well, it's gonna hurt a little more than snore, but not nearly enough to leave a significant dent. And you know what that means? I can land the finishing blow on this sucker. So that is only going to leave, which was the last one already? Charizard, yeah! So I can actually keep Tyranitar in there, and maybe if... Oh, no, not maybe, if Rock Slide connects, it is gonna be the end. And now Tyranitar back to full HP, Flamethrower. Well, it's on a rock type who resists the damn move, so not gonna do too much, and I'm gonna kill it with rocks. No! No, you did not just do that! Fucking hacks! If pixels could talk, that sprite would so be saying, "That's for all the bad things you said about me in the past." But it doesn't matter, because even with halved attack, it was enough for the kill! So that was Pokémon Crystal in a nutshell. A very long nutshell, though. So I will be seeing you in Hoenn!